WWE Universe, let him talk to you.
I think LA Knight may let his fists do the talking tonight.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Hagerstown, Maryland, weighing in at 230 pounds, LA Knight.
Well, I knew the day would come when the entire WWE Universe would know LA Knight's name.
It was a top name in NXT the moment he arrived. Same result in WWE. Definitely set to make an impact in WWE.
Oh, remember, Knight has two decades of experience. He's held top titles all throughout the world, so he is more than ready for the stage of WWE.
And his opponent, representing the club from Auckland, New Zealand, weighing in at 220 pounds, Jay White.
Ever since I took my spot here at the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it. A competitor who always has his game face on, ready for a major battle. Superstar that has all the tools to be one of the biggest names this business has ever seen.
I'm not ready to crown him as the next big thing just yet, but his performance in this match could sway me.
You're not the only person he'll be looking to convince tonight.
Well, he's in there with a world-solid competitor in LA Knight, which means he's got his work cut out for him.
Knight arrives where the action's at, in a car worth more than most humans' lives. He seeks out obstacles, overcomes them, and snags a blonde on the way out the door. He says it's his game, and by all standards, it is.
And he sends him into the corner. Oh, kicks right to the midsection. Opponent dropped in the corner and unloading.
A proverbial mud hole has been stomped, and now it's time to walk it dry. Perfectly executed.
Two count. A kick out to stay alive.
He's determined to keep this matchup going.
And LA Knight says it's his game, but what do you do to make it your game against him, Corey?
If you give LA Knight an inch, he'll take a mile. So don't give him an inch. Knight runs on confidence, so if you get out front early, you might keep him from gaining the upper hand.
He wants even more out of his opponent.
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast and taunt. And he saw that coming from Knight.
DDT.
Oh. Shot to the chest. You never see that coming. Ejected from the ring. Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. Basement drop kick. This is what you call high risk, high reward. Out of the ring, what's his plan here? Goes under the ropes to get back inside. He's struggling a bit here.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Moves outside. What's the plan here? Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here. Knight doesn't have any room to recover.
And LA Knight not getting an inch right now. Looks like his opponent has the upper hand.
And planted them with a well-executed DDT. Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
Four.
Knight shows his agility.
Knight giving the WWE.
Not allowing that to go on any longer.
Down on the neck with reckless abandon.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
And he slides him back to the mat.
Basement drop kick.
And he continues to mount on the pressure.
This can't be how Knight envisioned this fight going. Getting here with that forearm.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Oh, flying forearm. That'll turn your lights out.
He's in a bad way, guys.
And this is, it's not looking good.
Stop gloating and put your...
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
Great reversal.
LA Knight kick to the gut. BMT. Knight stamping an end to this. This deep into the match, and he's able to kick out before a one count. It's stunning.
Sister Abigail.
That could be curtains for Knight.
There's two.
No, my, that was close.
His opponent thought he had it in the bag for sure.
This is when you have to switch game plans. You can't let yourself get discouraged.
And there needs to be a refocus now. That was the moment that could have ended things, a moment that's being replayed in their heads right now. One step ahead of Knight there. Set up in the corner of the ring.
Oh, my God, all the way to the floor. Blast off.
Look out below.
Showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line.
Level performance from these competitors tonight.
They've shown a lot of resiliency. You have to give them that.
Sister Abigail.
That move was planning meets execution.
How at this point you don't even stay down long enough for a one count is beyond comprehension.
That was a golden opportunity to end things. Now he's got to hope the opportunity presents itself again.
Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
LA Knight's hopes are waning.
Yeah, but Knight needs to remain resourceful in this situation.
I don't like the look in his eye.
From the top!
Piercing elbow.
He's on the ropes. The official sees it and waves off the pen.
To him.
He's gonna have to dig out of this in a hurry.
Oh, back slam. Crashing down with authority.
Sister Abigail. Good night. One more time throwing the heavy artillery.
Sister Abigail.
So much brutality with that move tonight.
And this one is over.
Here is your winner, Jay White.
This was as dominant a win as I've ever seen, guys.
That's why they call it light work, Cole. Barely even broke a sweat.